aggressive and coordinated attack here, Peter, beyond the scale of anything we have seen before, and be qualitatively different than anything we have seen before. And the United States, we will determine who is responsible for this. The footprint here, so to speak, is large enough that we will know who is responsible, and America will respond. But we need to do it with determination and also with steadiness. We have to determine who is responsible.